Jeremy. We actually have a show to do leh.
你很厉害嘞，我戴 helmet 连人都出，哇 ，very good， 因为我是你的 father。啊，对对 ，show must go on 啊！欢迎大家收看《潮什么
What the hype》。But ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is not our ordinary format. We're doing a very special episode for Star Wars.
Star Wars. 可是为什么 Star Wars 啊？
Well, because it's such a loved franchise. It's been something that's been happening for over 4 decades now. And we're doing this because episode 9 is launching very, very soon.
对对对，不管你是六岁还是八十岁呢，都是跟 Star Wars 有关，都是很爱 Star Wars
的。对，and it doesn't matter who you are or what you do, the passion for Star Wars is there. And we're very lucky that we have some die-hard fans right here in our backyard of Singapore.
Backyard?
Oh, not literally lah.
Okay. Yeah.请看。
哇！哇！哈 ！Hello, hello.
These are really cool.
Thank you.
真的很美。
That's the first time. First time I've worn a a helmet such as this.
First time. 我第一次呢跟 Star Wars 那么有近距离。哇
！Yeah, these are fan-made custom animated series helmet.Yeah, not your movie series, but it's animated from the cartoon show. Quantity of producing this is not much, you know. So this is a bit of different things.
Do you have parties where you all wear the helmet and like?
I used to belong to the 501st Legions. Now should be 100 over members. Each of them, we need to submit our suit to US for approval. Yeah, very strict guideline. And then once you approve, then you're allowed to put on the suit. Yeah, everything is there's a proper guideline and proper.System for
so it's going to be a stormtrooper, right?
It is. Because Star Wars, the last Return of Jedi stopped, almost 10 years there's no film. So that 10 years is actually fans are actually supporting the whole spirit of Star Wars. And Elvin Johnson started off this campaign and then it just grew to almost every country have a legion right now.
我很好奇的就是你除了收集对不对你是一个 toy maker, 为什么你会想要制造玩具当成是一个职业
收藏了20多年，每次买玩具的那个心情是最开心的。So I wanted to do a career that I can someone picked up my toys and be very happy. Yeah, it brings a lot of happy vibes around. And then, so this is how the
like Santa Claus.
it is, but just that you have to pay for my toys.
一样的。我是 comedian 嘛 ，you pay for my jokes. 那以前是买什么玩具的？
I pretty focused because 我都是买 Star Wars 比较多 When the Star Wars came out A New Hope in 1970s I was like 7-8 years old and I couldn't afford the small figure at the time you know. So as long as Star Wars I would just grab you know.
Right.
I collect almost more than 60 helmets almost 40 lightsabers and almost half of them are signed by all the actors and actresses from Hollywood yeah.
因为刚才有一个东西一直顶住我所以就是这一支对不对？这个就是传说中的 lightsaber。
It's not, you know, it's lightsaber.
你很大嘞！哇，你很大。
Oh, this way, I thought this way more for me, lah.
没有。是这样，对。
It's a lightsaber, but you know what? It's not that light.
Yeah.
It's quite heavy.
Actually, it's a replica from the real props. So we get someone in US to help me add in a sound card.Do it out the system, so I have to do all this. Yeah.
所以整个东西都是一块一块的 parts, 你把它装起来。
是。
I need someone.
This is a sound card.
Show me my place.
I will show you your place. Come here, baby.
yeah. So then they have sound card, then you can. So they. Oh.
Xiong, wong wong.嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡嗡。You win, hostage right?
Hostage.
Okay. You win.
Whatever that you see here is kind of sparked off by Star Wars. Those were the action figures that many of us played with when we were young.
That's interesting. So you're saying that Star Wars was almost your catalyst of your collecting.Hobby.
It was like the tipping point between a normal person and I think somebody who has gone mad.
Yeah, 很像我这样啊，你看，他 tap 我 shoulder, you see, 很像你的手，对不对？
Be careful. This is actually a prop Ewok hand that was used in Return of the Jedi.
Ah, 真的
Original.
Original.
Wait,
what? High five. Just in our general island, really, I can pick out so many Star Wars toys and memorabilia.
This was something that was meant, was found in a dumpster maybe like, I think 30 years ago.
Oh.
Somebody had the foresight to pick it up from the dustbin.
Okay.
So I decided to bite the bullet and buy this, I think maybe about 20 years ago.
How much?
那时候买的话应该是四位数吧
Four figures.
买一张垃圾
For cardboard.
那你还有除了这个你还有吗?
还有啊 这张吧
哪一个?
You're a real, you're a real Jedi.
诶?
好，这三位呢，哇，不得了，他们对 Star Wars 啊，真的是疯狂到不行啊！其实你们都收集了很久，你们一定有你们最喜欢的
character 啊，还是最喜欢的哪一种 Star Wars 的玩具，对不对？ 对你印象最深刻，你最喜欢哪一种？
For me, it's my R2D2 with the Singapore Fan Club offer because it's something from Singapore, unique to our own country. So it's with a lot of pride that I have this item in my collection.
哇，哎，真的，那你呢？有没有？
Mine would be the R2 wind up, walking R2 in a box with 36 of them sealed in a baggie from Japan.
哇， What about you? Your favorite?
My favorite is always to collect fat stuff, but I love Imperials, so like troopers, the Hoth troopers. So I'm into that sort of thing. The bad guys lah. I collect all the bad stuff.
对，哎，我发现对不对？我身后这个橱啊。 大概可以卖多少？
Six digits.
Six digit 嘞， HDB play，哇，很厉害！哇，很好，很好啊！
You know, since the first release of Star Wars in 1977, there's no surprise how much merchandise is out there.
对啊，你看，不只有 helmet， 还有玩具，我的最爱，就连一张 cardboard， 他的玩具的 cardboard 都可以卖到上千呢。嗯嗯。可以 imagine 啊 ，1977 啊，我买 Star Wars 的话，我现在卖，我可以 make millions。嗯。现在我要有 millions， 我才可以买 Star Wars
啊。Bro, I think we missed the boat. Our chance is gone.
Suck down, man. Darth Vader, suck down.
But there's more than one way to appreciate Star Wars.
Mm. Mm.
Yes, yes, yes. Many, many people out there, many, many different ways. Let's see more.
Hey, yeah, bro. Hey.
Oh, sorry. Hey, thanks, bro.
This is toy photography, right? So toy photography is something that emerged on social media, right, in recent years. 8 years ago, after Instagram became popular, then we started seeing a lot of people taking their toy collection from out of the display cabinets, from the cupboards, from their boxes, right? And then people started creating pictures. We helped to curate and keep track of some of the best photographers from around the world. And new ones are emerging nearly every day, right? So I've been in the community for quite a while now, and I'm still surprised at how I can stumble upon somebody really good, right, every day. Every few days, I will see somebody, whoa, how come I haven't seen this guy before? And that's where Wonder Factory is playing a very good role because we are helping to find all the really good ones and then showing the community what they are doing, right, and then where they're coming from. And people from different parts of the world are becoming friends on this platform because of shared hobby.
所以你就像一个 platform 让大家很有兴趣的拍很美的照片，这些玩具的就放在你那里，你就帮我们发扬光大。
Because a lot of times, this is not about the technical skills. It's actually about your imagination.
Yes, yes. Wow, my imagination very good. I can tell. 你看后面那个是男的吗？因为它只用一片叶子，对不对？对。啊，好，那我们可以开始这样玩一下吗？可以，来，我们开始。
Now, there are many kinds of toy photography, but most people start off by trying to take realistic product shots, Right, so this is one of them. Now, this is a very interesting story. This is by an Indonesian photographer, Seno Hario. Seno Hario is actually a studio owner. Okay. So he has his own photography studio. And then he likes to collect 1/6 figures from sideshow and hot toys. So, and he's taken one of the earliest photos of very realistic figures, such that he has become engaged by sideshow as their official photographer.
其实你可以把玩具拍成变成一个艺术品，你懂吗？很厉害。比如说我，我 personally 很喜欢这个艺术品，就是这一张。
啊，你算
啊，你看，可以把它变成艺术品，对不对？
Hi Frankie， 哇，
你好，哇，Hello， 哇，真的是，整身跟你一样哎，态度，
你看。OG 哦，
所以我要讲嘞，tattoo artist 是不是一定要身上都一定要有 tattoo？
不一定，
对不对？
有些现在甚至都没有的，有些都没有。
OK，very rare， but have.
Really good one that really don't have a single tattoo.
Yes. Okay. So what's the genre you're dedicated to now?
More of anime, manga. That is like part of my growing up process.
你也是一个 Star Wars fan。
对，
你应该有 Star Wars 的 tattoo 啊。
有。
I didn't know. I've known this guy for a while now, and I didn't know. Didn't know he was a Star Wars fan, and that he has an actual leg sleeve dedicated to it.
哦，在这边。
Yeah.
可以看一下吗？
可以。
Yeah.
哇。First one I got on my leg was the Boba.
Oh, okay.
This one very simple. It's like all along my favorite character because I grew up with like you know the back.The back three episode, the 4, 5, 6, and he's very, very mysterious. Then definitely the next one, Darth Vader. Okay, yeah. I think this is very classic also. A lot of people, if you like Star Wars, this is definitely one of the first few.
所以除了那个 R2D2 呢，一定还有其他好人嘛？有没有一些比较特别的最新的 character 啊？这些
有啦。最近因为那个新的 movie 出来了，最近有一个 client 比较喜欢那种新的 robot， 就是那个BB-8 啊 ，how we progress from like sketching 去到 tattooing， 因为从看在纸跟看在漫画跟在身体有点不一样。
哇 ，What a different perspective on being a die-hard Star Wars fan。
对呀、啊，真的是不得了，不管是玩具啊还是艺术品呢，都跟 Star Wars 脱离不了关系、啊。
Hey, I ask you, Jeremy. Would you consider being a really, really die-hard fan more towards someone collecting a tattoo on skin or just collecting toys?
因为我本身喜欢玩具嘛，所以我应该会 collect toys. Tattoo 第一我怕痛，第二呢，等一下我 tattoo 那个 BB-8 啦、我变胖，它变 BB-10 呢、欸，很丑呢、欸，你懂吗？呀、
yeah. ，I was thinking the same thing，
对不对 ？Not original 嘛，这样 OK。当然，现在呢 ，Star Wars 实在是太潮了，所以我们呢会送给你跟 Star Wars 有关的，只要你看我们的节目。
For some lucky winners, we have tickets for opening weekend.For episode 9, The Rise of Skywalker, premiering around the world on the 19th of December. Don't know what cinema, don't know what time, don't know what seat, don't know what date, but promise got tickets.
Hey, seat, 等一下你 front row 怎么办这样
Hey, but never mind bro, Die Hard fan will still watch.
说得对、所以呢到我们的 Instagram, What the Hype Asia, 去了解更多详情啦。
Good luck.
May the force be with you.